play this game 0-0. We play 45 each team. We had some good chances. I feel if we score, it would be like more 2-3, 4-5-0. It would be easier. But yeah, as we say, in my personal opinion, we play very good. We created. Just we need to be able to score.
We train almost all days. Two sessions we have, and when you have a match like this, you feel a little bit tired. But this is normal. On this preparation, we must to train good every day, and when league starts, we must to be prepared in the maximum level.
The team was a little bit tired, you know, but when the game comes, there is no space to be tired. You need to do what the coach says. And I think also I spoke with everyone. They said before the game, yeah, we were tired like this, but when the game came, I feel like we did everything what coach wanted from us. We played fast, we played deep. We created chances and it was good.
We now go to Cyprus, and of course every player is happy to, after a long time, to see our families and be 3 days with them, and then we start till the league start with trainings and everything.